What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to merge the C and D drives on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To merge your C and D drives, open up your Start menu. Search for Create and Format Hard Disk Partitions and hit Enter. In the pop-up Disk Management window, you will see all of your different disks below. Navigate to the Disk 0 section, and then proceed to delete the D drive from here. Since the D drive is named E on my PC, I will select this drive. Right-click it to open a drop-down menu and choose Delete Volume. Select Yes to any confirmation prompts you receive from your system. Remember that this will in turn delete all of your personal information stored on that drive. Ensure that you save any important files on your C drive or on a cloud storage. Once the D drive volume is deleted, you will see a black bar above, and the unallocated label will appear under the drive storage size. With that done, proceed to select your C drive. Right-click it to open a drop-down menu and choose Extend Volume. In the Extend Volume Wizard window, select Next, Next, Finish. Your C and D drives on your Windows PC will be merged. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.